pretty much, I just remember always liking Ellington. Like, from day one, he's just like the cutest thing in the world.
One way or another, it was bound to happen with Rydell and Ellington. Even before there was anything that we knew of, we were recording our first album, Louder, with our producers, and our producers, like, so they're together, right? Like, this is, like, way early on. And we're like, wait, what? No.
What's your first recollection of me?
I have no idea.
Nothing at all?
No, I don't know.
I don't know either.
I don't remember our exact first meeting. I know it was at the Rage, but I don't remember, like, ever actually saying, like, hi, I'm Rydell, nice to meet you. I think it was just kind of a thing. He was there, I was there. And then we just, like, innocently flirt back and forth. But he flirted with everybody. He has the most flirtatious personality ever. So I was like, oh, I'm just like another one of his girls he flirts with.
I'm gonna let you wear it, because you look better than I would ever.
Right. We're on a trip somewhere. Ross would be like, yo, something's going on with Rydell and Ellington. I'm like, what are you talking about? He was like, no, seriously, like, something's going on. And he kept telling me, I'm like, no, dude, like, no, they're normal. Like, they're acting completely normal. What are you talking about? And he's like, no, they're like sitting next to each other all the time. And like, something's going on. For like a week, I was like, what are you talking about? And then finally, I was like, oh.
And I don't even know where any of these places are.
I do. But I'm like,
that's cool.
Smart.
Yeah.
Through then him.
It was only a matter of time till everyone found out.
We played Good Morning America, and we flew back to Los Angeles, and we had like a week off, so we went down to the beach.
I didn't really want anyone to know yet. We were trying to keep it on the DL. I think we were sitting around fire.
They were holding hands, and I was like, I literally leaned over to Ross or Rocky or something, and I was like, look at them trying to mess with us. And they were totally real.
I think Ross also like saw it at first, and he was like, he started freaking out.
I literally like took off down the beach, and I was like, what?
When it dropped, man, it was like, everyone was like, oh my god! And then like the boys all tackled me.
We had to beat him up just a little bit.
World, I am taller than Rydell Lynch. I swear. Look, pan down to her feet. Do you see that?
Sucks for you. Maybe you should start wearing heels.
Maybe I should.
Pretty much me and Ellington have the most perfect situation. I think most people maybe wouldn't want to work with their boyfriend because you might clash or whatever, but in this case, Ellington is my best friend.
I've been able to see the world with somebody very special to me. It's just made the whole experience even better than I could ever imagine it being. Kind of the best situation you could ask for.
I love this man.